Subject to link kilometer.
Roger, follow them. Number 29 are right clear for the option.
Subject to link kilometer.
Each airport in the national airspace system has unique and distinct characteristics which can sometimes lead pilots to use the wrong surface in taxi, takeoff, or landing operations. Let's take a look at some of these tricky areas from the flight deck. Orlando Sanford International Airport is a medium-sized multi-use airport. It has considerable air carrier and air taxi traffic, along with a robust flight training operation. Located 20 miles north of Orlando International Airport, it is also a reliever airport for the business and general aviation communities in the area. Pilot skills and abilities vary widely from pre-solo student to experienced airline captain. When flying into Sanford for the first time, being aware of these diverse experience levels can help the pilot understand the traffic situation. Another heads up for first-time pilots flying into Sanford is the large amount of bird activity in and around the airport. This has led to an unusually high number of bird strikes at the field. The airport configuration consists of three parallel runways, 9er and 27 left, center, and right, and intersecting runway 18 and 36. A complex taxiway system provides access to the passenger terminal, fixed base operators, and numerous private hangars. The runway configuration, three parallel runways with staggered thresholds and one intersecting runway, make this airport a prime candidate for runway misidentification and pilot confusion. Fortunately, this has not been a huge issue due to the diligence of the controller and pilot communities at Sanford. Hotspot 1 concerns the intersection of taxiways Kilo and Kilo 1. Aircraft have been cleared to taxi to runway 27 right via Kilo Bravo, and have misidentified Kilo 1 for taxiway Bravo, turned right on Kilo 1, and continued taxiing east onto runway 9er and 27 center. This has put taxiing aircraft in conflict with traffic operating on that runway. Visualizing your taxi clearance on either an airport diagram or moving map display can help pilots avoid this dangerous mistake. Not listed as a hotspot, but identified as an area of concern, is a situation that occurs when the tower uses intersecting runway 18 and 36 to taxi aircraft. Aircraft landing runway 9er left 27 right are instructed to turn left or right onto runway 18, turn right at Charlie, taxi to parking. Aircraft have misidentified runway 27 center for taxiway Charlie and turned onto the runway. Pilots need to positively identify the surface they are turning onto before they make the turn. Being aware of the hotspots and other configuration issues at Orlando Sanford International Airport will help pilots make better decisions and, along with the ATC tower, keep the operation safe and efficient. Now you're better prepared for your trip to Orlando Sanford International Airport. It's always better to know before you go.